like only 20 years old. I had a rough life. I used to hang out with a couple of friends, and we used to start doing like bad stuff, and housing used to hate us. Like, how do you keep us out like they're our mom? Like, it's the point that I can't even go inside of certain buildings. Then I used to have, it would just be crazy for me. And then I finally heard about Henry Street, and I went to Henry Street, and I rolled into school, trying to, you know, at least better myself, at least. So I won't be out here dead or in jail. I'm at least trying something. So I try to put my energy into good. Instead of putting it into bad, I try to put it into good. And I came into Henry Street, and I still rolled. It was cool, it was nervous. I was nervous, I was scared, you know, I didn't really like, you know, I didn't even know how the school thing. I didn't want to be judged or nothing like that, no craziness. So I got scared. And then now I enrolled, I met a couple of people, met a nice young lady. She, you know, she helped me out through the whole program. And now I can say that I'm a success story. I got my GED, I got a job, two jobs. Lit. So it's like I went from having nothing to getting kicked out of places to having something and being accepted into places without even want to go there. It's accepted. So it's lit. And that's my story. I'm 20 and I did it.
Came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive. Prosper, to rise.